Hello everyone, it's been a while, like in the last video, I guess 2 years or more. So I finally decided to upload another video about a camera I built. This is a Polaroid 150 which I converted to 4x5. Yep, that's possible, believe it or not. Yeah, it's a cool piece. I built a custom back for it. So this Polaroid 4x5 instant sheet, instant film holder fits in. It's a bit bulky, but it's unique. Yeah. I built this, I guess, in 2016, 15, I can't remember. I uploaded some pictures on Flickr back in the day. Maybe I put a link in the video description. Yeah. So, you know how this works? It's a Polaroid. This is the back. This is a spring mechanism. So this is the base, and there's a top layer which presses down with springs on each side. There's one on this side, here and here. And to get this thing out, you have to lift it a bit and pull it out. And there it is. So you have to be a bit careful. These are strong springs, so you can easily squish your fingers in it if you are not careful. So the inside, this is a wooden spacer to get the right distance. Yeah, and then this little mechanism. Yeah. To get it in, you do the same thing, lift it, invest this, and you are done. Yeah, I made some pictures with sheet film. It's been a while, I don't know. I guess I bought these 5 years ago, and I guess they're still working. For example, this one here is a type, I don't know. Here. This is color, and this is black and white. Was it the other way around? I don't know. I guess this is the color film. Yeah, color, black and white. I think they are working. I had them in the fridge for about several years. I haven't tested them, but last time I took a picture, it was working. This one, for example, yeah, and the black and white, totally overexposed, but yeah, it works. So I decided to sell this camera. I don't need it. It's only lying in around. I don't use it, so I decided to put it on eBay together with the sheet film I showed you here. That's 7 sheets each, if I counted correctly, for black and white and for color. Yeah, and I throw in a close-up lens kit I have also lying around. I don't know, I don't need it. So, yeah, it's pretty clean. The tape is a bit corroded, but the tape holder, but not the tape itself. But it's complete with the packing and the manual and everything. So, if you're interested, I put it on eBay and try to get rid of it. You know how it is. interest in hobbies are shifting, so I try to distance a bit from the Polaroid stuff. Yeah, but I keep uploading videos of the cameras I already built and still own, so that I can share it. That's all. Thank you for watching. Bye.